You want something?
You want something?
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
Don't even think of breaking into that.
Glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder.
So, are they intelligent? Do they have a leader? Some sort of king? Or priests? Or some sort of scaly community center? I'll bet most people would have just gone in there, guns blazing, without half a thought. But not you. You're the best research assistant ever. I've been getting a good signal. But what do you think about them from your first-hand observations of them? Oh, that's unpleasant. But I guess it's no surprise. Practically everything out there can eat us. This bottom of the food chain thing really sucks. Some of these observations about their armor and camouflage gave me an idea for reinforced, neutral-colored headgear. Here, consider it thanks for not interfering with them. Oh, speaking of which, take these, so you can continue to avoid them in the future. Great! I never get to study anyone who's severely injured. Not without them crying to be fixed right away, or trying to bleed out and all that. But obviously, you can handle a lot of abuse. So if I'm ever going to find a good example of human anatomy and injury resistance, it'd be you. Next time you get badly injured, return here so I can examine you before I heal you up. I mean, you're going to get yourself hurt anyway, right? Wow, what a great research assistant you are. I mean, really, that's dedication. Demonstrating how to withstand pain by getting injured? Wow. When you're ready, come back here with some serious injuries. Maybe a crippled limb or two. And I'll take notes and fix you up. I'll be waiting here with plenty of bandages for you. So don't worry. Just go get horribly injured. Oh, and be careful. Take care. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
Here to shop? Have a look. Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem solvers. A pleasure doing business with you. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Thirsty, partner.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. It's the best we could do. No, thank you.
Here to shop? Have a look. It's my pleasure to offer Hot Death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Thirsty, partner.
Here to shop? Have a look. It's my pleasure to offer Hot Death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Another satisfied until we meet.
Welcome to Megaton. Enjoy your stay.
For Christ's sake, you... Not... You done? Good. Try not to hurt yourself. For Christ's sake, you don't... Sure can. Quick and easy. Only 100 caps. If... Yeah.
So what's it going to be?
Have a good one.
Come forth, Heather, and behold.
Kill them all!
Well, how do you feel? Oh, I know it does, dear. But it's for a good cause. Try not to squirm so much while I take notes. Now, how would you describe the pain you're feeling? any advice for how to keep it from being overwhelming? And remember, this is for posterity. Ah, yes. That makes a lot of sense. And it does help when you're sewing up wounds and setting bones, too. That seems like it'd be tough to do alone. Luckily, I'm here to patch you up. Now hold still and quit fidgeting. Ugh! How can you be walking around like this? Okay, I even stitched a little smiley face in you to keep up your spirits. It's kind of hard to see from your side, though. Here, take this environment suit of mine. It will help with medical tasks, and it should help prevent the effects of exposure, too. Absolutely! I'm glad to finish it up, but I bet you're even happier, right? Just one last chapter now, and it's much safer, I promise! Oh, and here's your payment. 2 big boxes full of ammo. Think of it as insurance, in case the next chapter isn't as safe as I predict. The last chapter's a bit more esoteric. It's about the survival of humanity as a whole, and how to rebuild society. Deep stuff, huh? We need to know how large settlements are formed, how to harness the old technology, and I'll need you to get ancient history from a nearby library. We're in the last stretch now, so let's finish it up strong. What's first? Don't be so sure. You'd be surprised how confused people get, even about important things. In this case, I'm talking about Rivet City. It's the most successful survivor settlement around, but no one here really knows how it started. Of course, that's why it's important to know how a place like that succeeded. So I need you to go there and do some researching. Oh, now I can't wait for what you find out down there. And check around to make sure you're hearing the real deal. Take care. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
Hey, Doc. I'm only sharing this with you because you seem like someone we can trust. Have you heard about the synthetic men they make up north in the Commonwealth? Well, the rumors are true. They're called androids. They're men like us, just made out of different parts. I know one of these androids. He's looking for a trustworthy doctor to perform some facial surgery. Can you do it? Do you know someone who can? Also, do you know anyone who's really a whiz with computers?
If you're listening to this tape, then my brains are splattered all over a wall somewhere, and you've got a job to do. You need to retrieve the package and get it safely to Ronald Lauren and Gurnershade. Tell him Grady sent you. To get the package, you'll need the key. I've stashed it inside an old fire hose case in some maintenance closet at Marigold Metro Station. The key will unlock the safe that contains the package. Look for the room marked by a spinning light. You can't miss it. Good luck. And hopefully, they won't find you too.
Lipoplasticator and microdermal graft analyzer. We just need to find someone with the skills and willingness to perform the surgery. If anyone knows of a discreet and trustworthy surgeon who knows how to keep his mouth shut, send him our way. Also, we need to find a circuit neuralizer to reroute the signal into the android's memory. Do you know any trustworthy techies?
If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
keep on walking.
Stranger, I thank you for your aid. We must press forward. If you are willing to aid us, you are welcome to join us. We were performing a training exercise with one of the initiates when we were cut off by the super mutants. We saw him flee into a building up ahead during the attack, but before we could link up with him, we were pushed back. Now that we've cleared this area, we can press forward and attempt to recover the initiate. I only pray that he is unharmed. He's had enough training that he should know that when facing overwhelming odds, a brother's best recourse is to wait for reinforcements. I suspect that he is making a stand inside of that building, but an initiate won't be able to stand for long against those mutants. Long-range recon. We typically do them in areas that have already been swept and are thought to be clear. Night Church fell in the initial strike. The initiate was cut off and were forced to retreat. Typical. You wasteland dogs have no honor. Very well, I will pay you 100 caps for your aid. Excellent. We will advance forward slowly until we make contact with the mutants and clear the area in front of the building. Once that space is under our control, we will hold position while you enter and recover the initiate. Then, you both should evac to the exterior. You will receive your payment when the initiate is returned to us alive. Let's move out.
Don't be so anxious, Merc. Get our man, then you'll get your payday.